Hi guys and gals, Froggy here. I'm halfway through this project, but I think it's something that you might be interested in, and so I'm going to get you caught up. I had a brake light out, and it's a 3157 bulb. That's the old burnt out one. It's marked 3157. And I've got some new bulbs coming in, but I decided to restore the taillight lenses at the same time. This is an 02, so they were faded, especially the side that sits in the sun a lot was faded. So what I did was I used the orbital buffer. That's a porta cable orbital buffer. I'll put a link to some orbital buffers in the comments. And then I used Meguiar's Plast-X clear plastic cleaner and polish. It's mostly for headlights, but you can obviously use it for taillights, which are colored. And then after I used that with the buffer, I did three passes. I cleaned it up first with alcohol and water. That's just alcohol and water in there. 25% alcohol, 75% water. So I cleaned it up, I buffed it three times, I used some slower speeds, and then I went up to some fast speeds too. And then to finish it, you have to put a coating on there. This is an ultraviolet coating, so it prevents the UV rays from deteriorating the plastic. It says it lasts a year, maybe a couple of years, it depends on how much the lenses sit in the sun. And of course, if it sits in a garage, you probably don't even have any fading to begin with. But I've got two coats of that protective on there now. It doesn't go on perfectly flat like the original plastic will be pretty much perfectly flat like glass almost. It seems to me like it has a little bit of texture to it. Actually, as I look at it now and it dries, not too bad, really. But it certainly, you can see some imperfections maybe there in the lens. And I didn't want to grind it too much there, right there in the middle. You see it's got some texturing, and that's just either the original coating on the lens or the plastic itself has sort of got some degrading, but the sealant goes over it and makes it pretty shiny, and I think the bulbs will show through on that pretty good. Now this one over here maybe it'll show up differently because it's got more sun on it. I did the same thing, and I've got one coating of the sealant on there. Now this one, it was mostly that yellow turn signal that was faded. The backup light and the brake light weren't too bad. That's a combination brake light and tail light. So let me get some angles on this. I'm pretty happy with how it came out there. Let's see how it shows up on the video. It's got one coating on it. I'm right now ready to do another coating, so I'm going to do it right now. I need two hands. Just stand off about 7 or 8 inches. Spray it like you would any spray paint. And if the wind is blowing, you're kind of screwed. So don't do it when the wind is blowing. So there it is. I did the second coat. And you wait about 3 or 4 minutes in between coats. It dries very fast to the touch. In about 6 or 8 minutes, it's dry to the touch and fully cured in 24 hours. So yeah, I think it's an improvement. And for your own safety, you should have good brake lights and not faded lenses. So give me a thumbs up or a like if this helps you out. Oh, mask it off. I forgot to mention mask it off, but you can see it. Subscribe to the channel if you want more from Froggy. Give me ring the bell if you want notifications. Be safe, have fun. Don't forget to vote. There's a big vote coming up this Tuesday. Now, today is Sunday, so be safe, have fun. Froggy out, bye-bye. Here's a picture at night of the, this is just the taillights, not the brake lights. So, just get out of the gym, so. I don't know how they're going to look on video. Let me back up a little bit. Seems pretty good. I'm okay with it. Okay, see ya. Bye. So, just for the fun of it, I replaced the bulbs on the left side and not on the right side. Those are the old ones. And I just wanted to see if there was much of a difference in brightness. To my eye, no, I can't really say as much. A tiny bit maybe, but not too much. So, let's see if it makes a difference if you go off on an angle. Of course, the left one starts to look brighter. And then the right one starts to look brighter. So I think with incandescent bulbs, they're either full power or they're dead. Anyway, that's it.